That's the church of San Vitus. The problem is where to park now, because now we've got all the traffic on